Chuck Liddell, by many considered the greatest UFC light heavyweight champion of all time. It's tough to argue. The list of who's who that he has are not just great fighters that he's beaten, but great fighters that he's knocked out. Tito Ortiz twice, Randy Couture twice, Babalu twice. He's beaten Vanderlei Silva, Jeremy Horn, Vitor Belfort, Kevin Randleman. It's tough to find a guy.
Oh, you animal!
It looks like his right eye is starting to swell up and close. You see a mouse over his right eye, or on the corner of his right eye. How is he surviving?
Oh, he's not going to survive for long.
Just missed.
He's not letting me hit her, is he?
Nice left hands. He's got a clinch. He's looking for the highlight reel finish. Under 3 minutes now. Pushing forward quickly. The interesting thing about Chuck Liddell, and a lot of people don't notice this because they just see the result of big strikes, is that his angles are perfect. His angles are perfect, Mike, and his accuracy is outstanding. He's very good at slipping punches past opponent's guard and landing them right on the chin. Reversal. Very nice. He's eating some punches. Trying to ground and pound. Happy to work his ground and pound.
That's it, folks.